The Week 5 MVP is Strake Jesuit running back Dylan Campbell. The junior rushed for 170 yards and 2 touchdowns on 17 carries in last week's 55-32 win over Pearland Dawson, including the 62-yard score on the Crusaders' first possession of the ball game. Campbell also showed off his shifty moves as he took this screen pass 34 yards for another Jesuit touchdown in the route. Congratulations to Dylan Campbell of Strake Jesuit, this week's CarShield MVP.